prepare for it, brothers. We're going to be made gods. We were gods in the past. We shall be gods again. Prepare for it, brothers. We're going to be made gods. We were gods in the past. We shall be gods again. Why are we going to rejoice in the Lord and glory? Because we're going to get our godlike status back. We're not going to be feeling the way we're feeling now. We're going to be feeling like a god. Because a god, a true god, lives forever. Okay? So we're going back to that, brothers. We're going back to living forever. Being the true gods that we're supposed to be. And this is what's happening. And it starts with the elect of the nation of Israel. The chosen few that the Lord is calling right now to bring them back to their godlike status. Literally will be angels in fleshly bodies. The bodies that we're going to get is going to be of a much higher grade than the body we're in now. Absolutely. We're going to get those indestructible bodies. One of the greatest pleasures of life is to have and enjoy power. You know? Power is one of the things that make life worth living. Now, we that's doing the same work as Yahweh Shai did and the 12 apostles did, we are slated to receive power as well.
People shall be willing in the day of thy power, and the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy